how this can be done, let's first recall how regular one-track recording is accomplished.
Let's first recall how regular one-track recording is accomplished.